Phillips, and Alioski did the rest. Power and direction in the finish. Jordan Smith had absolutely no chance.